would not leave. Hail to her duty, standing bravely through the siege, defending her home and not letting it fall, throwing hot embers and stones from the walls, taking control with her husband away. Just 80 men kept 600 at bay. Brave Lady Mary showed no fear through her plight. Strong for her family and courageous in the fight. What it took to repel the attack, firmly and fiercely holding them back, guarding the seed she had sworn to protect, earning her enemies' deepest respect. Soldier undercover to bring aid. He turned his coat and Lady Mary was betrayed. Treacherous Pitman returned in the night, bringing the enemy in out of sight, taking their places, lying in wait, letting the fire in through the gates, attacked from without, attacked from within, surprised and outnumbered, they could not win. The last royal castle so gallantly held, yielded to treasonous.